How's it, guys? It's 10 to 6 in the morning, Monday morning. We're about to leave for our holiday to Pine Lake and up the garden route. We can only check in at, I think, 4, 3 or 4 o'clock? 4 o'clock, no?
No,
3 o'clock. So we decided we're probably going to take the N1. Go through the Huguenot Tunnel and then on our way to Robertson. Probably stop in Robertson for breakfast depending on what time we get there. And then from there go on Route 62 all the way to Oudtshoorn. And we'll probably go to the Cango Caves first depending on our timing. If you're early enough then yeah, we'll go to the Cango Caves first before we go on to Pine Lake. So yeah, stay tuned and check out all the cool things that we'll be doing. Cheers. When you wait, when you stay, I lose down till the sun goes down. When you're gone, I lose faith, I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence, that's what I hear when you're by my side. Yeah, that's what I hear when you're by my side.
Our first stop. Anya. Anya. Hello. What are you having? You can have daddy's food.
No, you can't have mom.
9 a.m. to 12 p.m. on KFM.
Stroll is being useless.
We're gonna go see some ostriches. Are you excited for the ostriches? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
We just arrived at Cango Ostrich Farm. Gonna go see some ostriches. Maybe it's not too hot. I know last time we were here, couldn't ride on them because it was too hot for the ostriches to actually be out. So maybe we can get a ride on the ostrich today, we'll see. So Nania is here in a trike. Looks like a nice day, doesn't it? Too cool either.
I'm Belgium, Germany. Welcome here. I'm Liesel. I will be your guide for the next few minutes. Questions are always welcome. If I don't know an answer, I will try and make one up for you. So feel free to ask questions.
Tour, had a nice neck massage. Another ostrich, got to stand on the eggs, learn some things about the ostrich. Now we are on our way to Cango Wildlife Park. Go see some crocodiles. Busy pulling up at the Cango Wildlife Ranch now. Go see some crocodiles. And not sure. What else is here, yeah?
We're gonna see some crocodiles! What's the time now?
Hello, how are you?
Okay, tell me if you like a garden tour?
Yes.
Okay, so we have one of your topics. I want to advise you at our entrance, we have loud sound and music. There's no danger in here. Okay, for the few minutes to come, we're going to ask you to first ask for the garden tour.
Okay,
you can follow me the car.
It's fine to take this thing off, right?
Yes, totally fine.
Step into the sun. in here. What to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high in the sapphire sky eats great and small on the endless round. It's the circle of life.
Some lions, some tigers, demons, and everything. So tomorrow we're going to take a drive to Setsikama and we're going to check out the suspension bridge. So yeah, we're looking forward to that. That's where the Storms River meets the ocean. So we'll check that out tomorrow. On our way to the suspension bridge that goes over the Storms River mouth. We go for a nice walk in the forest and check out some views from the bridge.
Semangat tu Alip. Ha? Alip kau memang Melayu sejati lah. Pun baru pun panggil lama.
We just got back to Pine Lake now from Setsikama, the suspension bridge. Hello. So tomorrow, suspension bridge was really cool. The views are so nice. Tomorrow we going to be off to Plet. We're gonna go to the Knysna Elephant Park and we're gonna go to Adventureland. We're gonna go swim, slide down some super tubes and stuff. So stay tuned for that. Say bye, see you guys tomorrow. Anya. See ya.
Records to digital.
Busy pulling up at the Knysna Elephant Park.
We have a 35-year pedigree.
See the truth about my past, impossible. She'd turn away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, But what I can't decide, why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside? It can be assumed his carefree days with us are history. In short, our pal is doomed.
We just finished with our walk with the elephants and feeding them. It was super awesome.
And Anya behaved herself.
And Anya was waving at the elephants. There were a few zebras that were fighting and kicking each other. So yeah, now we're just walking out and then we're going to Adventureland.
Oh yeah, Adventureland.
And we approaching Adventureland.
This morning, then afterwards we're gonna have some breakfast, and then for the rest of the day we're just gonna spend the day at the resort and do some activities and stuff. I say happy birthday to mommy. Anya, say happy birthday mommy. Say hello, wave. Hello. Busy making some pancakes for breakfast. Yes, some pancakes ready. There's some strawberries, some bananas, some astros, some cinnamon sugar, Nutella, cappuccino, and those are the pancakes ready to be filled and folded. Anya, you gonna have a pancake? Anya. Putting some Nutella and what else are you putting on this pancake?
Strawberries.
Strawberries and Astros again.
Yes.
And the other one has banana, Nutella and Astros.
Let's try different things,
eh? And Anya's having her strawberry. Hello! Eat your strawberry. Pick it up.
Pick it up, it's right there. Add
How's your pancake?
Fastest. Fastest.
Gonna go on the pedal boat now. I'm putting on a life jacket for Anya. Anya, say hello, wave!
I'm going to swim this. Are you excited?
There we go! Woo. Leave it so. Don't zip it up too far.
This is a bit too big for you.
Let's go paddle boating. Are you ready, Anya?
Don't.
Are you ready?
You need to choose your boat.
And choose your boat, yes. Yeah, but we only two people, so. This one is fine. What?
Oh no,
this one.
Yeah.
There's only two of us. She's also gonna left.
Better
you
take this one.
This one, okay.
Put the bags there.
Okay, put the bags in also. Yeah, that's a boot. To go on the tube, it's been pulled by the boat. See that the last time I was on there, it was probably about 12, 13 minutes ago. So I'm gonna see if I can still do it.
Let me so, just add, you didn't want to go on before at the beginning, like a million times.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go now soon, waiting for other people to come back. We'll be right back. Whew. Just came off the boat now. There's it. That boat over there. Went by myself. It was awesome. And first time I found off like immediately, and then I went again, and then I got the hang of it, how to balance, how to turn everything, and then I lasted like 5 minutes maybe on the thing. You'll see on the camera footage. And then the guy said, okay, now we're really gonna go, and then I only lost like a minute, and then I fell off again. But it was flipping awesome. Yeah, I'll definitely do it again. Actually, next time I actually want to try water skiing and wakeboarding. So yeah, we're gonna probably just get done now, change to some dry clothing, and then we're gonna head back to Cape Town. It's been an awesome birthday holiday for Fatima.
Thank you.